As we all know that whenever we are traveling on the road, there are lots and lots of traffic signals and traffic boards that tells us about that, yes, after 10 meters there will be a right turn, after 10 meters there will be a traveling road, after 10 meters there is a flyover over there, so please make your speed up to the limit, like around to that. Same as that, our body provides a different signs and symptoms whenever we are having deficiency of any vitamin in the body. So in this video, we are going to catch those symptoms so that our body should be well prepared and also prepared from big diseases. These are the starting points of any diseases, so you have to take care of it. So let's move into the video. Most of the people are suffering from gum bleeding. Why this gum bleeding occurs? This gum bleeding occurs because of deficiency of vitamin C. How we can cure this vitamin C? Basically, incorporate amla in your diet. Amla is the richest source of vitamin C. You can take amla as a raw, or you can make it as a powder, or you can take it as a pickle or a candy, but please incorporate amla in your diet. Also, you can incorporate lemon or oranges in your diet. If you are having a problem of nail brittle, most of the people are suffering from nail brittle, or they are having a removal of cuticle, or they are having hair fall issue. This is because of lack of biotin in their diet, in their body. Most of the people are suffering. At least there, I have seen many of the patients that are having a complaint like we are having a hair fall problem, we are having that our nails are getting brittle. This is simply because of biotin level that is decreased in the body. This results in imbalance of digestive system in the body. There are good bacteria present in our intestine and stomach that helps in digestion of the food we intake. So this biotin level, that there is an imbalance in the biotin level, this will obviously imbalance the good bacteria. So we can incorporate raw egg in your diet, we can incorporate curd, we can have curd plus jaggery powder in our diet so that our biotin level is being maintained. Also, we can have apple cider vinegar in our diet so that our biotin level will be maintained. Moving on, the next signs and symptoms that our body gave is crackle of joints. As you have seen that most of the people, when crackle their fingers, when they crackle their knees, they sit down or they stand up, there is a sound of that crackling of joints or the crackling of bones. This is not a good thing. This is a deficiency of calcium in their body. How it can be cured? Basically, incorporate in your diet. Obviously, there are calcium and number of calcium tablets you can take, but I will tell you some natural benefits, natural thing, because being natural is very much essential for your body. You can also incorporate that tablets in your diet, but I'm telling you those natural things because that are providing nutrients to your body. Calcium tablets are providing only calcium supplement in your body, but the things I'm telling you will provide better protein, better enrichment to your body and muscles. So you can incorporate milk and peanut butter in your diet. Secondly, you can take calcium carbonate plus that curd in the morning. Empty stomach, you can take calcium carbonate plus curd. Calcium carbonate is also called as chuna in Hindi. You can take all of that and you can incorporate that empty stomach, and within 3 months you will obviously see that yes, there is a benefit in my that crackling of sounds of your hands and knees. So please do that. That's very much beneficial. Is white spots on your nails. Most of the people have noticed that they are having white spots on your nails, and most of the people, even children also, they are having that white spot. This is due to deficiency of zinc in your diet. This is very much harmful for men and women both. For men, it provides the lack of testosterone in their body. It provides a signal that they are having a lack of testosterone in the body. And for women, it's very much harmful because of conceiving of baby. And why all this happens, why this white spots occurs, because of your intake of cake. The sugary materials or cake you are incorporating in your diet is very much harmful for the body. So please do not intake all of that. After that, how can it be cured? Please incorporate nuts, please incorporate seeds, please incorporate legumes, lentils in your diet. This is very much beneficial for your body and your body needs it. This is why I am telling you, please notice the signs and symptoms that your body tells at every stage. Ulcer in the lips. This is basically deficiency of vitamin B in your diet. Deficiency of brain will be problematic in your skin, in your hair, in your digestive system. So it's very much harmful for your body. And in future, it will result in the body pain. How can we cure it? Basically, most of the people are intaking lots and lots of food, junk food outside the house, oily food, fried food, momos, chili potato and all. I don't know what the stuff. All those things are getting into their body and this thing is making our body worse. So for the solution of all the vitamin B deficiency is please avoid junk food, bahar ka khana band karo, ghar ka bana hua acha khana khao. This is the proper and best basic solution of this vitamin B deficiency. Now the next signs and symptom of a body is most of the people are facing that they are having pale face or their coloration is becoming low, dull, their lips are becoming discolorated, they are not pink or they are not natural color, they are different in color. So this is because of deficiency of iron in your diet. Now how can you make your diet rich of iron? I will tell you the best and basic thing is use iron kadhai. Whenever you are cooking the food, cook the food in iron kadhai. Also, you can make your milk boil in the iron utensil. This will incorporate iron in your diet and obviously it will improve your discoloration, your paleness. It will provide you n number of benefits because it will help you to enrich your body with a good blood, obviously with a full of hemoglobin, and enrich your body with lots and lots of vitamin minerals. So this was all for this video. Please do subscribe to my channel. If you like my video, please give a big thumbs up. And also, do let me know in the comment section what kind of a video you want to listen from me. Thank you.